Hi guys, my name is Ozzy, and today I'm going to be doing a review on a pair of biker denim that I got from this brand called Gunsmith. I bought this on eBay, it shipped out from Kansas, and it took like 3 to 4 weeks to get here. You can see this is the bag, it came in this big Ziploc bag, and the package, it was one of those, I forgot what type of package it was, but it wasn't a box, it was like the type of package they put the clothes and stuff. So yeah, this is the bag that it came in, as you can see, so it's Gunsmith, and then it has like Chinese characters. And unlike the last biker denim I bought, this biker denim pockets actually are functional. They actually have functionality. Okay, that's the better way to say it. So this is my iPod, and it fits into the pocket, as you can see. I just put it in. And I want to see if my phone can fit in here too, because that would be great. Because this is just the iPod that's in the pocket, and I like to listen to music a lot, and sometimes I feel like my stuff falls out of my pocket, so let's see if my phone can fit in here, as you can see. I hope it fits in here. Let's see. Nah, my phone is too wide, so I don't think it'll fit in here. Fortunately. Yeah, my phone only fits up here to this point. So I guess if I had a smaller phone, then maybe it fit in here. My phone is like 5 inches, so it won't fit. It also has zippers on the back pockets. They also have functionality as well. You can put stuff in here. I guess you could put coins, like gum, anything small, if you have like a small wallet. And of course, the best part of the jeans, it has the biker paneling on both sides. And the paneling on the back, because you know biker denim is based off of this designer brand called Balmain, and they have biker denim. I'm sure it's of a high quality, but I don't have $1,000 to spend on a pair of jeans, so I just get like brands that imitate the style but not necessarily a knockoff, because they're not claiming to be Balmain. It has like some slight distressing right here and on this leg as well. I tried it on, it's a slim fit. The only thing I didn't like was like the cuff where the ankle area is a little too big for me, probably because I'm skinnier than most people. So I might have to get that slimmed up. But for the sake of the video, I'll show you guys what it looks like for someone my side. I'm 5'7", 142 pounds. So you can use that. And oh yeah, this is a size 32. So it's 32 width by 32 length. So yeah, I'm going to show you guys what it looks like on me. So see you in the next part of the video. Peace.